We're in
Parr Street Studios. What are your wise words of today?
Well, for today, we've already done two tracks. We're going to go and redo a track now to see if we can make it a little bit tighter. We haven't done sound today.
We did sound
yesterday. Well, anyway, wise words from Heavy Sack today are tight. Smash. And third word. It's always the third word.
Tell me your problems, Dan.
You're my problem.
Shut your eyes. Don't slap me! What?
I think.
I don't care.
Oh, my. Tight, smash, and.
Oh, what's the use in trying when the outcome's just the same?
Taste on.
It's lunchtime. With the lips so warm, she makes a kind of noises and they ain't the norm. A chop on a snap and we're right on time. We'll get it on tonight, she will mock us and lie,
yeah. Yes, I'm writing the Star Wars musical at the moment.
You can actually write it,
yeah? Yeah. Goes like this. Star Wars musical, Star Wars musical, Star Wars musical, Star Wars musical. There is Darth Vader and a green thing called Yoda. And Luke Skywalker and Han Solo. You know what I mean? Once it's in, it's in. C-3PO is a little bit queer for a robot. He goes round and he's like, human cyborg relations, bitch. And he's like, whatever. And it's like, on stage in the West End, coming to the Prince's Theatre, Drury Lane, on the 9th of August 2012.
If I knife your mum, I knife for fun. If she backs the wall, I'll knife her lung. Feel bad afterwards, get over it.
And then I'm okay with that.
One round. What, yeah. The half-time?
Yeah. No, the half-time's cool.
Awesome.
Force right, told you to fuck off.
I know. Can I wait for you to go? Get out my home and leave me all alone. Pack up your things.
That's how you do it. One fucking take, yeah.